Today in this video, we will learn about how to enable or disable Registrar Lock status in Domain Resale Dot-in panel. If you want to alter your domain lock status in Domain Resale panel, then in that case, log into your Domain Resale panel and then go to My Domains section. Now here, click over Manage Domain under the drop-down menu. Now go to Registrar Lock section given on the left hand side, and then from here you can enable or disable as per your requirement.